Welcome back to my channel Beauties from this side Veronica. So guys, in today's video I'm going to tell you a DIY how to make this cucumber face toner and how you have to make it, then what are the uses and everything. So Beauties, without delaying, let's get started. For making this cucumber toner, what you need: half glass of water, then you need 3 freshly cutted cucumber slices like this, and we are going to put it in this glass. Then what we have to do, take a lid and then cover it up, then leave it like this for overnight. You have to leave it like this for overnight. You have to cover this up, then just leave it overnight. Next day, this cucumber toner is ready to use. It will look like this. Cucumber is here and our cucumber toner is totally ready. You can see the translucent cucumber water. So now let me show you how you have to use it, how you have to apply it on your face. So now beauties, let me tell you how you have to use it. Firstly, wash your face with your normal face wash, soap bar or whatever you use. Just cleanse your face, just make sure your face is totally clean. After that, you have to use this toner 2 times a day, one in the morning and second in the evening, second in the night before going to bed. So you have to take one cotton ball, or you can, here I'm taking this cotton pad or strip, whatever you call it. Then I'm going to dip it in this water like this. Then I'm squeezing it out like this, totally squeezed it out. Then what I'm going to do, I'm going to apply it all over my face like this. Like this. And this toner truly works. It will gonna make your pores small, totally shrink it up, and making your face glowy and amazing. You will start seeing the difference in just 1 week after using this cucumber toner. This is amazing. Seriously, this is amazing and this works. And beauties, one more thing I want to ask you, like, if you want me to make different toners, like this is a cucumber toner for shrinking the pores, then there is rose toner, then there is aloe vera toner, and there are many more toners which are DIYs and which are very easy to make. If you want me to make them also, then just comment it in the comment section. I'm really gonna make it according to the skin type, according to your skin type. Just comment it in my comment section and I'm surely gonna do that for you. Beauties, hope you have liked this video, hope you have enjoyed it, hope you have enjoyed this DIY making. Just comment it in the comment section if you have any queries, if you have any requested videos, just comment it in the comment section and I'm surely gonna do that for you guys. Just subscribe my channel, see you in my coming video, bye and take care.